हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल इजी इज मैथ्स। लेट्स गो टू एक्सरसाइज 7C 13 प्रॉब्लम। वी हैव टू सॉल्व फॉर एक्स। लेट्स मेक यूज ऑफ कॉम्पोनेंडो डिविडेंडो। दिस प्लस दिस अपॉन दिस माइनस दिस। एक्स टू द पावर ऑफ 4 प्लस 1 प्लस 2 एक्स स्क्वायर अपॉन एक्स टू द पावर ऑफ 4 प्लस 1 माइनस 2 एक्स स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 17 प्लस 8 upon 17 minus 8. Now this is what? This is x square plus 1 the whole square. X square plus 1 the whole square. First one square 2 into first one into second one plus second one square. X to the power of 4 plus 2x square plus 1. This is in the form of a square plus 2ab plus b square. So this is equal to what? This is x square plus 1 the whole square upon this is x square minus 1 the whole square. When you expand this you will get this. So 17 plus 8 is equal to what? 25. 17 minus 8 is equal to 9. Taking the square root on both the sides, we get x square plus 1 upon x square minus 1 is equal to 5 upon 3. Let's apply componendo and dividendo again. This plus this upon this minus this. X square plus 1 plus x square minus 1 upon x square plus 1 minus x square minus of minus plus 1. Is equal to 5 plus 3 upon 5 minus 3. 1 and 1 goes off, x squared goes off. 2x square upon 2 is equal to 8 upon 2. X square is equal to 4. 2 goes off. 2 4s are 8. Taking the square root on both the sides, we get x is equal to plus or minus 2. 14th problem, we have to express n in terms of x and m. Let us apply componendo and dividendo. This is x upon 1. So x plus 1 upon x minus 1 is equal to this plus this upon this minus this. Square root of m plus n plus square root of m minus n plus square root of m plus n minus square root of m minus n upon this minus this. Minus square root of m plus n minus of minus plus square root of m minus n. This goes off. Here this goes off. 2 square root of m plus n upon 2 square root of m minus n is equal to x plus 1 upon x minus 1. 2 goes off. Let us square both the sides. X plus 1 the whole square. X square plus 2x plus 1 upon x squared minus 2x plus 1 is equal to m plus n upon m minus n. Again componendo and dividendo. This plus this upon this minus this. X squared plus 2x plus 1 plus x squared minus 2x plus 1 upon x squared plus 2x plus 1 minus x squared minus of minus plus 2x minus 1 is equal to m plus n plus m minus n upon m plus n minus m plus n. 2x 2x goes off. 2x square plus 2 upon x squared goes off. 4x 1 minus 1 goes off. Is equal to plus sign minus sign goes off. 2m upon m minus m. 2n. 2 goes off. Here 2 is common. So 2 into x square plus 1 upon 4x is equal to m upon n. 2 1s are 2 2s are. We have to express n in terms of x and m. We want the value of n. So n is equal to, this goes to the denominator, x square plus 1, m into 2x goes to the numerator. So n is equal to 2xm upon x square plus 1. Fifteenth problem, we have to prove that nx is equal to my. Componendo, dividendo. This plus this upon this minus this. X cube plus 3xy squared plus 3x squared y plus y cube upon x cube plus 3xy squared minus 3x squared y minus y cube is equal to this plus this upon this minus this. M cube plus 3mn square plus 3m squared n plus n cube upon m cube plus 3mn square minus 3m squared n minus n cube. Now what is this? This is x plus y the whole cube. You expand x plus y the whole cube and see x cube plus y cube plus 3 into x into y into x plus y. So this is equal to x cube plus y cube plus 3x square y plus 3xy square. Just by looking at this, you should be able to make out that this is equal to x plus y the whole cube. And x minus y the whole cube is equal to x cube minus y cube minus 3 into x into y into x minus y. This becomes x cube minus y cube minus 3 into x into y into x. 3x square y minus into minus plus 3xy square. That is the reason you should know expansion and factorization very well. Because in each and every chapter, you come across factorization and expansion. This is x plus y the whole cube and this is x minus y the whole cube. Similarly, this is m plus n the whole cube and this is m minus n the whole cube. Taking the cube root on both the sides, we get x plus y upon x minus y is equal to m plus n upon m minus n. Let us apply componendo and dividendo again. This plus this upon this minus this. So this plus this, x plus y plus x minus y upon this minus this, x plus y minus x minus of minus, m plus n minus n upon m plus n minus m minus of minus plus n. Yy goes off, here xx goes off, 2x upon 2y, here nn goes off, 2m. mm goes off, 2n, so 2 2 goes off, x upon y is equal to m upon n, let us cross multiply them, x into n, nx is equal to y into m, my, nx is equal to my, proved. Let's go to exercise 7D. First problem, a is to b is equal to 3 is to 5. Then we have to find 10a plus 3b is to 5 plus 2b. A is to b is equal to 3 is to 5 means what? A upon b is equal to 3 upon 5. So 10a plus 3b upon 5 plus 2b. Let us divide both the numerator and denominator by b. So this becomes what? 10a upon b plus 3b upon b, 5 upon b plus 2b upon b. bb goes off, 10a upon b plus 3, 10a upon b plus 3 upon 5a upon b plus 2. A upon b is equal to 3 upon 5. 10 into 3 upon 5 plus 3 upon 5 into 3 upon 5 plus 2. This is 5 on the 5, 2s are. 2 is the 6. 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. 5, 5 goes off. 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. 9 upon 5. 9 upon 5 means what? It is 9 is to 5. The value of 10a plus 3b is to 5 plus 2b is equal to 9 is to 5. Second problem, 5x plus 6y is to 8x plus 5y is equal to 8 is to 9. We have to find x is to 5. 5x plus 6y upon 8x plus 5y is equal to 8 upon 9. Let us cross multiply. 45x plus 54y is equal to 64x plus 40y. Forty-five x minus sixty-four x is equal to 40y minus 54y. So this is equal to what? Minus 19x is equal to 14y. Plus 19x is equal to plus 14y. So x upon y is equal to 14 upon 19. Therefore, x is to y is equal to 14 is to 19. Third problem, we have to find x is to y. 3x minus 4y upon 2x minus 3y is equal to 5x minus 6y upon 4x minus 5y. Let us apply component and dividend. 3x minus 4y plus 2x minus 3y upon this minus this. 3x minus 4y minus 2x plus 3y is equal to 5x minus 6y plus 4x minus 5y upon 5x minus 6y minus 4x plus 5y. 3x plus 2x is equal to 5x minus 7y upon x minus y is equal to 9x minus 11y upon x minus y. So 5x minus 7y is equal to 9x minus 11y. 5x minus 7y is equal to 9x minus 11y. Becomes minus 9x. Minus 9x plus 5x is equal to minus 4x. Is equal to minus 11y plus 7y. Minus 4y. Plus 4x is equal to plus 4y. So x upon y is equal to 4 upon 4, that is 1. X upon y is equal to 1. So x is to y is equal to 1 is to 1. fourth main first problem, we have to find the duplicate ratio of this. Duplicate ratio is equal to what? Square of this. 4 into square root of 2 into square root of 2 is equal to 2. 3 3 is 9. Square root of 5 into square root of 5 is equal to 5. 4 2 is 8. 9 5 is 45. So duplicate ratio of this is equal to 8 is to 45. Next. Triplicate ratio of 2a is to 3b. Triplicate means what? Cube. 8a cube is to 27b cube. Subduplicate ratio means what? Square root of this. 3x a square is to 5 y cube b. Subduplicate ratio, cube root of this, 6. Cube root of 3, 4, 3 is equal to 7. Reciprocal ratio. Reciprocal ratio of 3 is to 5. It is 5 is to 3. Ratio compounded of the duplicate ratio of 5 is to 6. Duplicate ratio of 5 is to 6 is equal to 25 is to 36. The reciprocal ratio of 25 is to 42. Reciprocal ratio. And the subduplicate ratio of 36 is to 49. Subduplicate means what? Square root. Now, the ratio compounded of these three. Ratio compounded is equal to what? 25 into 42 into 6 is to 36 into 25 into 7. So this is equal to what? 25 into 42 into 6 upon 36 into 25 into 7. 25, 25 goes off. 6 ones are 6 6s are. 6 ones are 6 7s are. 7 ones are 7 ones are. So 1. So the answer is equal to 1 is to 1.